girls are chucking you on their shoulder and carrying you for 120 feet. They're the girls that you want to have with you to get break your leg in the woods. Is if you're real handy.
Judge is ready.
Oh, I'm sure we're going to get some good performance here. Oh, we got Brittany Schofield. They're really fast. Late six as well. Hannah. Come on, Hannah. Look at that girl go. Look at Brittany go. Holy God. Hey, let's give these girls a round of applause, everybody. I don't think I've ever seen women carry 200 pounds so fast in my life. We're going to go get that new score. Okay, now, in lane six, Hannah, she just set the bar, ladies and gentlemen, at 18.09 seconds. Way to go. Okay, we're going to get our lane three girls up from Italy. Jessica Rotini, lane two, USA. Nikita Otosin, lane three from USA. Brittany Barnes, lane four from USA. Kate Dooley, lane five from USA. Jackie Wood, and in lane six from USA, Katie Dundas.
Thank you.
Lane 6, which is Alicia Klerlich. We had a time, ladies and gentlemen, of 15.72 seconds to beat. And from USA, Alicia Klerlich had a time of 15.62 seconds. Holy God, that's like one tenth. I don't know, but it's like just by the fraction of nothing. I just gotta turn my page around here and give me a few seconds. Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, that ends our women's lightweight. We are now moving up to the women's middleweight, where we're going to be changing the weight inside of these Roosevelt stones, and we're taking it from 200 to 225 pounds. I'm just going to shout out right now so you girls know that in our heat one, in lane one from USA is going to be Claire Wallace. In lane two from USA is going to be Ashlyn Harlan. In lane three from USA is going to be Erin Walklett. In lane four from USA, Rachel Bennett. And in lane five from USA, Kara Brennan. We've got five girls duking it out from the US of A. Who's going to set the bar? If you're just joining us, these girls got to carry these things for 120 feet. They go a distance of 60 feet. Their foot touches the line. They turn around and they got to run that thing back. Cross the line with their body, not just the implement. And then we take the time. We just saw the lightweight do it under 15 seconds. It was just absolutely unbelievable, 200 pounds. Let's see how our middleweight girls are going to do with 225 pounds. Oh, look at this at the end.
up, they going, damn you.
Okay, so we've got 15.69, which is still the time to beat. Heat number three, ladies and gentlemen. From UK, lane one, Victoria Abercrombie. Lane two from USA, Lyndon Reed. Lane three from USA, Rebecca Rowley. Lane four from USA, Anna Archery. Lane five from Germany, Sunny Bradley. And lane six from USA, Ashley Crawford. This is our last heat for the women's middleweight, ladies and gentlemen. We've got a time of 15.69 seconds to beat. Here we go. Oh, look at this, lane number four. Hannah from USA, look at her go. Oh, man, we had Becky drop the stone. Come on, Becky. Go, Becky, go. We're going to go check out that time. She has a time of 15.69 seconds to beat. Hannah, lane number four, 14.19 seconds, ladies and gentlemen. If I were to break my leg in the woods, she would be definitely the person I would want to carry me out. Okay, we're going to be moving right up to the women's heavyweights. And evidently, we're going to be putting more weight into that Roosevelt stone. We're going to be going from 225 pounds, oh my God, 275 pounds, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so we're just going to get these girls prepared. Our women heavyweight division, moving this weight up to 275 pounds. Now, that 275 pounds is a big man. Think about it. If you're in the crowd and you weigh 275 pounds, these girls are going to carry you, man, for 120 feet. So we're going to have our first heat for lane one, it's going to be from USA, Jessica Fithen. In lane two from Norway, Kiki Berlin-Johnson. In lane three from Norway, Nina Hake. And in lane four from USA, Kitty Cross. So, if you're just joining us, this is the ninth edition, ladies and gentlemen, of the World Amateur Strong Man, Strong Woman. We have with us today over 30 countries that have reunited at the Arnold Classics to compete to see who is the best of the best. We've got three heats of the super of the heavyweight women. After the heavyweight women, we're going to be starting off with the men division. Yeah, we'll be warm. The men will get a chance to warm up before. Then we'll take that group picture. See if the men can beat the time of 30 seconds to be able to get together. Reunite for that picture, because the girls, they were just like, they automatically, but girls are like that. Girls, you know, they're good at taking pictures. They know exactly what to do. Men are like, you gotta shape them up, ship them up, you know, make them smile. You gotta say the word sex in order for them to smile. Girls, they just smile at anything. We got four lanes. Yes, we've got Kitty. Ready to go, buddy.
Judges ready. Athletes ready.
Here we go. 275 pounds, everybody. Don't be scared to cheer these girls on. Look at them force. Jessica from USA has already killed this. Come on, Jessica. She's got Kitty right on her tail. It's going to be close. Oh, no. Did she make it? Hey guys, this cheer these two girls on, man. They're trying to pick up 275 pounds. They need a little bit of encouragement to do that ahead. Here we go, man. Come on. Give it business. Go. Oh, yeah, man. That's what I'm talking about. Determination right there.
10 seconds.
She's got 10 seconds to go as far as she can. Come on. All right, let's give these girls a round of applause, everybody. We're going to go get our fastest time. Okay, so our winner was in lane one, Jessica, with a time of 20.65 seconds. Way to go, girl. Heat number two, we've got six athletes. In lane one from the UK, Melissa Coates. Lane two from USA, Christina Kirk. Lane three from USA, Amanda Kelly. Lane four from USA, Melissa Edwards. Lane five from Canada, Jackie Bundes. Lane six from USA, Shanice Hairston. Have a shout out over there for Jackie Bundes from Canada. Let's go, Jackie. Let's go, girls. 275 pounds.
Judges ready. Athlete ready.
Here we go. 20 seconds. Time to beat. We got to get out of there. We already got a lane three going, which is Amanda from USA. Come on, Amanda. Lane four right behind her from USA, Melissa. Oh, she dropped it. She's got to get that thing back up again. Come on, girls! Go, Jackie! Come on, get that up, girl! We got Melissa lane four struggling with this phone. She's got to get it back up. Melissa from the UK as well, she's got to get it back up.
15 seconds.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is what it's all about. Let's make some noise for these girls. Get them to go farther. They gotta break those limits. Come on, pick this thing up, girl.
Time.
All right, let's give my ball a big round of the hand. Very well done. I'm telling you, definitely not lack of effort, and I guarantee you. Okay, so we still got 20.69 seconds as the time to beat. We're moving on to our last heat, our third heat, with the women's heavyweight. In lane one from Poland, Carolina Kozela. Lane two from USA, Tiffany Drake. Lane three from USA, Courtney Martin. Lane four from Australia, Martha Tarita. Lane five from Sweden, Anna Harjepa. Lane six from USA, Corey Butler. We still got that time of 20.69 seconds to beat.
Judges ready. Ready.
Here we go. Who's going to be
You gotta get her to pick this thing back up. Come on, Anna.
20
seconds. You got 20 seconds, Anna. Come on, girl, you can do it, buddy. You just gotta get it up. Floor is a bit slippery. You see your feet slipping. Alright, let's give them all a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, we've got a new leader in lane 3 from USA. 20.22 seconds. She takes that first place position in our heavyweight women. So ladies and gentlemen, that ends our first event for the women's. All of the men, as of right now, you can come on this on the field to start warming up the Hoosenfeld Stone. All of you men, come on out here. You're going to start warming up with this Hoosenfeld Stone, which is presently at 275 pounds.